That was the only breaks we had all day, and they were fully engaged. Right. We had them write out what they want to dedicate their lives to, what the missions, how to communicate right. effectively, how to appreciate people. I mean, we spent the day helping them live their dreams. Nobody wanted to go to sleep. Nobody wanted to leave. The parents said, "Is this my child? I can't believe it." The children are standing up and speaking about what their dreams are. They're having tears of gratitude.